Hi guys, this is Maddie. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to install antivirus on your iPad. Let's start. Antivirus is a kind of software used to prevent, scan, detect, and delete viruses from your device. First, open App Store. Then search AVG. Download and install this application. After that, open the application. Because we want to use this application for free, tap on Not Now. Then choose Ask App Not to Track. And select Allow. As you can see, this great antivirus found one problem on my iPad. Select Resolve. Then enable web protection. Select accept. After that, tap on allow. As you can see, for more security, we connected to VPN. And this option is free to use. Really amazing. Let's go back. In Photo Vault, you can hide your private photos from others. Select open here. Then choose set passcode. And select OK. After that, enter 4-digit passcode. Re-enter your passcode. Now you can tap on Add and select your photos. Let's go back to menu. You can scan your iPad whenever you like. Now with this great antivirus, you can kill all the viruses. Thank you so much for watching this video. And I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you soon in the next video.